once my lover, now my friend. What a cruel thing to pretend. What a cunning way to condescend. Once my lover, and now my friend. Oh, you creep up like the clouds. Set my soul at ease. Then you let your love abound, and you bring me to my knees. Oh, it's evil, babe, the way you let your grace enrapture me. So who's sweet? If I let you get too close, you'll set your spell on me. So darling, I just wanna say, just in case I don't come through, I was on thank you.
song that I'm going to sing is called Sullen Girl. And I guess, well, for basically all my life, I guess a lot of people have interpreted my behavior as sullen because I don't tend to talk a lot. And this song is basically about the frustration of being misunderstood and the tendency of the misunderstood to kind of sink into their own world, or my tendency to do that. So this is called Sullen Girl. Days like this, I don't know what to do with myself all day and all night. I wander the halls along the walls, and under my breath I say to myself, I need fuel to take flight. Yeah, there's too much going on, but it's calm under the waves, in the blue of my oblivion. Under the waves, in the blue of my oblivion. Is that why they call me a sullen girl, sullen girl? They don't know I used to sail the deep and tranquil sea. But it washed me ashore, and it took my pearl and left an empty shell of me. And there's too much going on, but it's kind. So this is the last song, and before I sing it, which this song is kind of directed towards people who have mistreated me, I just want to say
I wish I had all the audiences here from the road shows so that I could thank them, because I've been treated so well. And when I started this whole thing, I felt pretty much out of place because I was so inexperienced, and I still am, but I felt almost like I wasn't even a musician because there's all these bands here and they have so much experience and they're, you know, so used to all this stuff, and I'm not. So I just want to thank everybody for listening to me and for, I don't know, making me feel important. And I want to thank the people who've been playing with me too: John Bryan, Matt Chamberlain, Dave Palmer, and Greg Litchling. Especially because you don't know this, but like, well, you probably do after you heard this, but like, I don't play the piano that well, and I get off tempo, and they, no, shut up. No, and they like, I get off tempo, and they play with me, and they follow me, and I'm really thankful for all this. Anyway, okay, I'm gonna stop now, so keep listening, but don't take this personally, because I like you, and I didn't like the people that I wrote this song for, so.
I'll tell you how I feel, but you don't care. I say tell me the truth, but you don't dare. You say love is a hell you cannot bear, and I say give me my back and then go there for all I care. I got my feet on the ground and I don't go to sleep to dream. You got your head in the clouds, you're not at all what you seem. This mind, this body, and this voice can insulted in all my life. I could swallow the seas, wash down all this pride. First you run like a fool just to be at my side, and now you run like a fool but you just run to hide, and I can't abide. I got my feet on the ground and I don't go to sleep to dream. You got your head in the clouds, you're not at all what you seem. This mama's body and this voice cannot be stifled by your deviant ways. So don't forget what I told you, don't come around, I got my own hell to raise. Don't make it a big deal, don't be so sensitive. We're not playing a game anymore, you don't have to be so defensive. You plead me your case, don't bother to explain. Don't even show me your face, cause it's a crying shame. Just go back to the rock from under which you came. Take the sorrow you gave and all the stakes you claim. And don't forget the blame. I got my feet on.